I keep my shape. I let the club end work first, and the face of the club or the toe of the club will be pointing up. And then it goes onto the hand line. I can make it a little bigger by lifting this right arm this way. I don't have to make any compensations when I've got the arm like this, and my turn's like this and I'm still over, and then I move this down first. That gets me into that perfect shallow position to